This is called a vanilla tool. I describe it kind of like a sewing machine, but you use it with a hand crank. It comes with a wire which you just push through the needle and take your yarn and pull that through. When you want to use it, just make sure that the excess is out of the way and turn the crank. It pushes the yarn through the fabric kind of like a sewing machine, but sewing machines do flat stitches, whereas this does loop stitches, which is what you use to make the rug.